100 kalimat umum bahasa Inggris untuk percakapan sehari-hari.
I'm planning to study tonight. I'm planning to study tonight.
Saya berencana belajar malam ini.
What is the difference between A and B? What is the difference between A and B?
Apa perbedaannya antara A dan B?
I will be here from Monday to Friday.
I will be here from Monday to Friday.
Saya akan berada di sini dari hari Senin sampai Jumat.
Can you pick me up at the station?
Can you pick me up at the station?
Apakah kamu bisa jemput saya di stasiun?
We will never agree. We will never agree.
Kami tidak akan pernah setuju.
Who is your teacher?
Who is your teacher?
Siapa guru kamu?
He knows a lot of people.
He knows a lot of people.
Dia kenal banyak orang.
I have a tourist visa.
I have a tourist visa.
Saya punya visa turis.
These books are ours.
These books are ours.
Buku-buku ini adalah punya kita.
Tom goes to school on foot.
Tom goes to school on foot.
Tom pergi ke sekolah jalan kaki.
Atau Tom berjalan kaki ke sekolah.
You can go to the airport by bus.
You can go to the airport by bus.
Kamu bisa menggunakan bis ke bandara.
There is a page missing.
There is a page missing.
Ada satu halaman yang hilang.
Who broke my new plate?
Who broke my new plate?
Siapa yang memecahkan piring baru saya?
I got this information yesterday.
I got this information yesterday.
Saya mendapat informasi ini kemarin.
He's a senior high school student.
He's a senior high school student.
Dia seorang murid SMA.
My friend takes piano lesson twice a week.
My friend takes piano lesson twice a week.
Teman saya mengambil les piano dua kali seminggu.
English is easy to learn.
English is easy to learn.
Bahasa Inggris mudah untuk dipelajari.
Ask him where he parked his car.
Ask him where he parked his car.
Tanya dia di mana dia memarkir mobilnya.
Close your eyes, please.
Close your eyes, please.
Tolong tutup matamu.
He married my friend.
He married my friend.
Dia menikahi teman saya.
He's stronger than I am.
He's stronger than I am.
Dia lebih kuat dari saya.
I learned a lot from him.
I learned a lot from him.
Saya banyak belajar dari dia.
I'm not a teacher.
I'm not a teacher.
Saya bukan guru.
When did you meet him at the first time?
When did you meet him at the first time?
Kapan kamu ketemu dia pertama kalinya?
Come and see me.
Come and see me.
Datang dan temui saya.
She can play the piano very well.
She can play the piano very well.
Dia bisa bermain piano dengan sangat baik.
Is this your first trip abroad?
Is this your first trip abroad?
Apakah ini pertama kalinya kamu bepergian ke luar negeri?
Can you sign here?
Can you sign here?
Bisakah kamu tanda tangan di sini? She rejected my proposal. She rejected my proposal. Dia menolak proposal saya.
May I try it on? May I try it on?
Boleh saya mencobanya?
Let me handle this. Let me handle this.
Biar saya yang menangani ini.
I saw him this morning. I saw him this morning.
Saya melihat dia tadi pagi.
I have an appointment with him at 7. I have an appointment with him at 7.
Saya punya janji sama dia jam 7.
There are many words that I don't understand. There are many words that I don't understand.
Ada banyak kata-kata yang saya tidak mengerti.
There is an orange for you on the table. There is an orange for you on the table.
Ada sebuah jeruk untuk kamu di atas meja.
Don't be selfish, please. Don't be selfish, please.
Jangan egois dong.
I'm jealous of her. I'm jealous of her.
Saya cemburu sama dia.
I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you.
Saya bangga padamu.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Kamu lagi ngapain?
What are you thinking of? What are you thinking of?
Kamu lagi mikirin apa?
What are you waiting for? What are you waiting for?
Kamu lagi nungguin apa sih?
What are you looking for? What are you looking for?
Kamu sedang nyari apa? Kamu lagi nyari apa sih?
Do you want some more? Do you want some more?
Mau nambah lagi?
You can't even do such a simple thing. You can't even do such a simple thing.
Begini saja, kamu gak bisa.
Why did I do that? Why did I do that?
Kenapa saya melakukan itu ya?
I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have done that.
Saya seharusnya tidak melakukan hal itu.
Can you keep a secret? Can you keep a secret?
Bisakah kamu jaga rahasia?
We are almost there. We are almost there.
Kita hampir sampai.
Don't look down on me. Don't look down on me.
Jangan remehkan saya.
Let it be. Let it be.
Biarin aja.
My first boyfriend has had a girlfriend again. My first boyfriend has had a girlfriend again.
Pacar pertama saya sudah punya pacar lagi.
My friends haven't had dinner. My friends have not had dinner.
Teman-teman saya belum makan malam.
Have you drunk Yakult today? Have you drunk Yakult today?
Sudahkah Anda minum Yakult hari ini?
Apakah kamu sudah minum Yakult hari ini?
Sudah minum Yakult belum?
He has signed this letter. He has signed this letter.
Dia sudah menandatangani surat ini.
My manager has not visited this place yet. My manager hasn't visited this place yet.
Manager saya belum mengunjungi tempat ini.
Have you eaten dinner? Have you eaten dinner?
Apakah kamu sudah makan malam?
Sudah makan malam belum? I have done my homework. I have done my homework.
Saya sudah menyelesaikan PR saya.
They have not prepared lunch for my friends. They haven't prepared lunch for my friends.
Mereka belum menyiapkan makan siang untuk teman-teman saya.
Has he written the book? Has he written the book?
Apakah dia sudah mengembalikan buku? Dia sudah mengembalikan buku belum?
I have decided not to come to their wedding party. I have decided not to come to their wedding party.
Saya sudah memutuskan untuk tidak datang ke pernikahan mereka.
I have not finished yet. I haven't finished yet. I have not finished. I haven't finished.
Saya belum selesai.
Have you sent your monthly report? Have you sent your monthly report?
Apakah kamu sudah mengirim laporan bulananmu? Kamu sudah ngirim laporan bulananmu belum?
He has painted my kitchen. He has painted my kitchen.
Dia telah mengecat dapur saya.
I have not talked about it to my parents. I haven't talked about it to my parents.
Saya belum membicarakan hal ini ke orang tua saya.
The train has not arrived yet. The train hasn't arrived yet.
Keretanya belum datang.
What do you do in your free time? What do you do in your free time?
Apa yang kamu lakukan di waktu luangmu?
What time is it? What time is it?
Jam berapa sekarang?
What is the meaning of? What is the meaning of?
Apa artinya atau terjemahannya?
Where have you been? Where have you been?
Dari mana saja kamu?
Where do you buy that laptop? Where do you buy that laptop?
Di mana kamu beli laptop itu?
Where can I pray? Where can I pray?
Di mana saya bisa sholat?
When will your friend go to London? When will your friend go to London?
Kapan temanmu akan pergi ke London?
When will you come to my house? When will you come to my house?
Kapan kamu akan datang ke rumah saya?
When will the competition start? When will the competition start?
Kapan lombanya akan dimulai?
When will your father go home? When will your father go home?
Kapan ayahmu akan pulang?
When will you sign this letter? When will you sign this letter?
Kapan kamu akan menandatangani surat ini?
When will you sing for me? When will you sing for me?
Kapan kamu akan menyanyi untuk saya?
Why do you love me? Why do you love me?
Kenapa kamu mencintai saya?
Why do you need me? Why do you need me?
Kenapa kamu membutuhkan saya?
Why is that bag so expensive? Why is that bag so expensive?
Kenapa tas itu sangat mahal?
Why are you here? Why are you here?
Kenapa kamu di sini?
Why did you come late? Why did you come late?
Kenapa kamu datang terlambat?
Why didn't you kick the ball? Why didn't you kick the ball?
Kenapa kamu tidak menendang bolanya?
Who is cooking in the kitchen? Who is cooking in the kitchen?
Siapa yang sedang memasak di dapur?
Who will be the next member? Who will be the next member?
Siapa yang akan menjadi anggota selanjutnya?
Who are you? Who are you?
Siapa kamu?
Whose book is that? Whose book is that?
Buku siapa itu?
Whose pencil is it? Whose pencil is it?
Pensil siapa ini?
Whose handphone is on the table? Whose handphone is on the table?
Handphone siapa yang ada di atas meja?
My first boyfriend has had a girlfriend again. My first boyfriend has had a girlfriend again.
Pacar pertama saya sudah punya pacar lagi.
My friends haven't had dinner. My friends have not had dinner.
Teman-teman saya belum makan malam.
Have you drunk Yakult today? Have you drunk Yakult today?
Sudahkah Anda minum Yakult hari ini?
Apakah kamu sudah minum Yakult hari ini?
Sudah minum Yakult belum?
He has signed this letter. He has signed this letter.
Dia sudah menandatangani surat ini.
My manager has not visited this place yet. My manager hasn't visited this place yet.
Manager saya belum mengunjungi tempat ini.
Have you eaten dinner? Have you eaten dinner?
Apakah kamu sudah makan malam?
Sudah makan malam belum?
I have done my homework. I have done my homework.
Saya sudah menyelesaikan PR saya.
They have not prepared lunch for my friends. They haven't prepared lunch for my friends.
Mereka belum menyiapkan makan siang untuk teman-teman saya.
Has he written the book? Has he written the book?
Apakah dia sudah mengembalikan buku?
Dia sudah mengembalikan buku belum?
I have decided not to come to their wedding party. I have decided not to come to their wedding party.
Saya sudah memutuskan untuk tidak datang ke pernikahan mereka.
I have not finished yet. I haven't finished yet.
I have not finished.
I haven't finished.
Saya belum selesai.
Have you sent your monthly report? Have you sent your monthly report?
Apakah kamu sudah mengirim laporan bulananmu?
Kamu sudah ngirim laporan bulananmu belum?
He has painted my kitchen. He has painted my kitchen.
Dia telah mengecat dapur saya.
I have not talked about it to my parents. I haven't talked about it to my parents.
Saya belum membicarakan hal ini ke orang tua saya.
The train has not arrived yet. The train hasn't arrived yet.
Keretanya belum datang.
It's time for you to make some more sentences.
Saatnya kalian membuat beberapa kalimat lagi.
Thank you for watching.
Terima kasih sudah menonton.
He wants to buy a dictionary. He wants to buy a dictionary.
Dia ingin membeli kamus.
He doesn't want to buy a dictionary. He doesn't want to buy a dictionary.
Dia tidak ingin membeli kamus.
Does he want to buy a dictionary? Does he want to buy a dictionary?
Apakah dia ingin membeli kamus?
He drinks tea every day. He drinks tea every day.
Dia minum teh setiap hari.
He doesn't drink tea every day. He doesn't drink tea every day.
Dia tidak minum teh setiap hari.
Did he drink tea every day? Did he drink tea every day?
Apakah dia minum teh setiap hari?
She understands Japanese. She understands Japanese.
Dia mengerti bahasa Jepang.
She does not understand Japanese. She does not understand Japanese.
Dia tidak mengerti bahasa Jepang.
Does she understand Japanese? Does she understand Japanese?
Apakah dia mengerti bahasa Jepang?
He goes to school every day. He goes to school every day.
Dia pergi ke sekolah setiap hari.
He doesn't go to school every day. He doesn't go to school every day.
Dia tidak pergi ke sekolah setiap hari.
Does he go to school every day? Does he go to school every day? Apakah dia pergi ke sekolah setiap hari?
I write 5 letters every week. I write 5 letters every week.
Saya menulis 5 surat setiap minggu.
I don't write 5 letters every week. I don't write 5 letters every week.
Saya tidak menulis 5 surat setiap minggu.
Do you write 5 letters every week? Do you write 5 letters every week?
Apakah kamu menulis 5 surat setiap minggu?